Okay, before you say do anything, would you like to say a few words?
Yes.
What? Wait, one second. Here's your microphone.
I'm not talking
into the other way.
No, it's not. I'm not talking in the spikes here.
Okay, that's a comb.
Okay. You can see me well?
Yes, okay. Okay.
Alright, be careful. Alright. This is the first day of batting practice for Lauren. We got an exclusive here. We got Brittany doing the ones and twos. She's filming everything. She's gonna be able to edit it later. Be careful. Don't need you to fall off the field.
Okay.
Lauren just needed her time.
I'll give you your time in a second, Lauren.
Lauren wanted to be seen. She's warming up right now. This should be exciting. Let's see where this goes, okay?
Thanks. And we're... Where's the phone? 8 seconds. 8 seconds here. Okay. Now, we're back. And we're going to be practicing. We're going to be looking at the practice of Lauren Myers. 12 years old. 12 years old. Wanting to do softball or baseball. I think it's softball. For girls. Softball, which she's did before, which I've done briefly. I'm her sister, Brittany. Now, with her father, which is my father too, they're practicing right now. It was just a commercial break a little earlier. Now we're going to later, backstage. Now we're gonna come out and see them practicing. Let's see if they have any few words before we start again. That was a bad throw. Okay, we're gonna be back in a little bit. Wait, no, we're gonna stay here. I'm gonna just do it with them.
Oh, you backflip, huh? You backflip?
She can do it twice, too. What do you think about that?
It's awesome. It just reminded me of how I was when I was a kid.
Like you could do a backhand. Okay, do one while I'm still recording. Yeah, you just did one!
He said I used to. Okay. That was awesome.
About that. Sorry, what do you have to say
Bye. laughing at Brittany.
Brittany has all that money over there. You winning.
I got money too. Go close up on me.
The loser over there brushing his beard.
I'm in jail now.
Oh, yeah. You are in jail.
I'm in jail for the fifth time.
No, how deep it is, can't even tell. Miss Angela's car, they tried to get the snow off. I thought y'all was gonna make a snowman.
We are. Oh, actually, no, I'm not.
Whoa, Lauren, don't put it in your face.
Could you wipe it off?
I'm a red bull. So let's fly away, let's buy a place, all right. No kind of space. Get it on the case, I'm good, I'm good.
Sun-kissed objects. Soda objects.
Always drink Sprite.
It is the best.
I object. You should
Nobody should object.
Get out of I object all the time. And this is my commercial.
And it might cost $5, but I'm not sure.
Objection, Your Honor. Speculation.
Say something, Granny.
I don't have nothing to say but hallelujah. Thank God, hallelujah. You're all right.
I'm ready now. I'm going to show you something. You're on tape now.
I'm going to show you something. Get on next. But we do need these. Here, scoot your chair a little bit. No, you're light enough. I can scoot you.
What I need to do.
Okay. What you need to do now is...
I'm Brittany.
And I'm
Duff, and I'm Paige.
And together, we're
making a video.
You can't pick me up.
Down. Christmas. I just wanted to tell you from the pictures and because of my hair, I just wanted to remember this. So bye.
Hi, Hollywood!
Hi, I'm in my freshman college room.
I have five children. I have five siblings. and I have 6 jobs.
Your seats as we highlight some of the top volleyball plays in Brittany's career. Coming in at number 10 in 2013 at the age of 10, Brittany scores her first ace with the classic underhanded serve. Next up at number 9 with 1 year of experience under her belt, Brittany, now playing on a 12s club team, makes not one, but two crucial saves to help the team score the point. At number 8, now playing as a middle on U13, Brittany goes in for the kill. Here we go, at number 7, Brittany's playing as an outside hitter, making it count for her 14s club team. Number 6, as we watch Brittany take a warm-up swing, I think she's ready for her kill shot from the middle. Moving across the country to the Lone Star State, Brittany runs a slide for her high school team, then gets back in place just in time for a crucial block. Coming in at number 4, continuing to be a beast at blocking, Brittany puts up another wall during her 16th club season. Now back in Virginia at her old high school, playing the position she truly loves, Brittany shows off her outside hitting skills. Coming in at number 2 in the prime of her 17th season, Brittany shows that hitting from the right side is just as fun. Topping off this list at number 1 and showing off her hang time, I don't know about you, but I'd love to have this player on my college team.
Come on, Brit, bitch, I'm on the boat. Love, love, love. And oh, what that you put on my coat. How the dog is just me and my bro. Other mics that sticks, sticks. In the double limb, top. I don't want that look. And that teeth got gas. Never stop.
Thank you.
just a video for our...
What's up, homies? Welcome to
A2O Television.
Television.
Look at Miss Harris. We got Sarah in the building.
We got Sarah.
Miss Harris over there. Say something to the camera, Miss Harris.
Sarah,
look at
mom.
Who are you?
Who are you?
Abby. Okay.
Don't put that in the music like that. Yeah.
Okay, what are we? Where are we right now?
We're in advisory. You know, we out here learning how to drive.
Driver's Ed.
Hey, it's Sarah.
Brittany. Abby.
And we're A2O Television featuring Campbell. Sorry we've been so like MIA recently.
Hey guys, it's Sarah.
Abby. Oh.
Samuel Thomas Carpenter.
Are you planning on attending college and why?
I do plan on attending college. I do because when I grow up, I really want a nice job. And to get a nice job, you need a very good college education.
Thank you, Ms. Myers, for your interview, answering the questions.